Oklahoma City residents working to build support for the MAPS 3 plan. Under the plan, city leaders want to make improvements to rail lines as well as building a new downtown park and a convention center. The entire plan paid for by a 1 cent sales tax. Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgrande was at the rally today. He joins us live now tonight with our big story. Hey, Mark.
Hey, Wendell. In fact, part of MAPS 3 would develop 50 more miles of trails just like these. It would connect the city's three lakes and make it one of the longest trail systems in the country.
With his helmet firmly on his head, 8-year-old Henry Amos gets excited about what MAPS 3 could mean for his love of bike riding.
It'll probably be fun. I'll probably ride about 5 miles.
Today at Lake Overholser, MAPS supporters rallied to explain two of MAPS 8 projects, one being 50 miles of trails for walkers, joggers, and bikers.
If MAPS 3 passes, we're going to build a trail all the way around Lake Overholser. We're going to build a trail all the way around Draper Lake. We're going to connect all three city lakes.
The price tag is $40 million. They are also pushing the $60 million project to improve the Oklahoma River and Whitewater course.
With the river venue, we can be one of the best, if not the best, urban aquatic venues in the world.
And although Henry can't vote on MAPS just yet, he's already giving it his seal of approval by biking for more than half of his young 8 years.
And those supporters of the MAPS project and this one in particular say that this would go a long way in making Oklahomans even more healthier. And if it does pass, it would begin in April, and the 1 cent sales tax would last about 9 years and 7 months. We're live. Mark Opgrande, Eyewitness News 5.